Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost.